set on average from pretty much every other reviewer. There's a lot to like about this. I'm not a particular fan of beat-em-ups in general, but even I have had a great time with it. There's a few mechanics which I'd like to point out to you. Things like your special abilities, taking a chunk out of your health bar, and if you get no more attacks then afterwards, it restores this. It gives it a real strategic feeling, and actually I enjoyed the ability to play with up to four players on screen, despite thinking it might be a little bit crowded. There's also online multiplayer and quite a bit of after-game content and other modes. Check out the full review of this one, but I would say it's an essential thing.
Bye, Daddy!
Umawak ka pa. Nervous na ako sa'yo. Umawak ka
pa. Go.
Next up, we've got Siberia 2. Actually, do you know what I've rated these games? I have to say it's the new Xbox. It's the whole time that I'm launching something crazy like 20 off quick. And it's 95% off. Take it down to your level 30, which is, to be honest, the price it should be. Maybe like 4 quid. This is an absolute steal. They're excellent adventure titles. And if you're a fan of the old school comic book style, you're going to get them on the phone. Certainly, you're going to get them. Obviously, if you haven't played the first one, they put that on first. That's also on sale, as well as the third, which is a 3D reimagining of the series. It's also pretty decent. This time around, though, joining Kate Walker is the eccentric character. They're searching for a forgotten world owed to the last legendary members of Siberia, so the eShop goes. Needless to say, it's set in a very scary setting and will provide you a decent amount of escapism. The sale goes on until the 6th. Now, the game is always banging on about Deadly Premonitions. The Deadly Premonitions Origins from Toy Box is currently half price, and the Nintendo's